Tonight, Metro Police are investigating a shooting in South Nashville. Police say this happened early this morning. Officers responded to an Exxon gas station around 2:40 a.m. for that shooting call. MMPD says they found a man who had been shot and also had bullet holes in his car. Officers said the shooting happened somewhere else initially, and then the victim drove to the gas station there. That victim was taken to the hospital, and we are working to figure out how they're doing tonight.